bottles of water for over 2 million people will not be sufficient to save human lives. But it is within the Israeli authorities' power to turn on the water supply and ensure that there's fresh drinking water available to hospitals and to families, to civilians who are living under bombardment at the moment.